1月29号，早起。一，早晨要撒你的种。传道书11章6节。二，欲处理事务妥当者，应当早起。西方谚语。三，清晨口内有黄金。荷兰谚语。四，各国伟大之实业家、政治家、文学家，皆为早起者，盖于清晨一二时内勤勉，可以事半而功倍，微是乐。五，欲去惰字，总以不厌起为第一义。曾国藩。六，汝欲得名誉，勿使太阳窥汝之床。西方谚语。七，早起早眠，使你聪明、富裕、康健。西方谚语。八，勤之积于平日，则自不厌其始。曾国藩。九，黎明早起，勤字中之一端也。曾国藩。
January 29th, Early Risers. 1. Sow your seed in the morning. Ecclesiastes 11:6. 2. Rise early so you can handle your business well. Western Proverb. 3. The early morning has gold in its mouth. German Proverb. 4. Great businessmen, politicians,And writers are all early risers. Things can be done efficiently in the early morning. 5. The first thing to overcome laziness is not to get up late.
Zeng Guofan.
6. If you want to have good reputation, do not let the sun peep into your bed. Western Proverb. 7. Early to bed.And early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. Benjamin Franklin. 8. Diligence begins with getting up early.
Zeng Guofan.
9. Diligence indicates getting up early.
Zeng Guofan.